them other niggas. You see me all in your day shift. Money on me looking like it when it got a facelift. You been tripping, I've been tripping, still ain't on the same shit. You still in my kitchen arguing about the same shit. Who and what and why and why I don't call you my main bitch. Everything is changing. Friends turn to strangers. Friends turn to dangerous. Friends ain't your friends if they giving ultimatums. Flipping all the pages. Dip off in a Range Rover. I done been through all this shit. You just act so different. Now ain't nothing that amazes me when you be tripping. How you speak when you be tripping? I can see that you be slipping. That's tequila that you sipping. I know. Yesterday I was tripping, I envisioned different from the situation. You was my bitch, not only that, you was my nigga. Got me through when all these niggas hated. You started taking me too serious, and that's when all this desolated. You yourself don't even know the full story. Why you letting escalated? And I know you got them people in your ear, but we both know the situation. Niggas hate it. Fuck all that for now. We'll talk about it when it's time. It feel like my little baby been confiscated. Taken away from me, I was making a way for us. We was tripping off them couples, trying to do it how they do it. We was up and she was up and I was up. We PJ fluent. Had this moving like it's water to the fluid. I'm your water, you the cruise. I had it moving, how you moving, woo. Out of mind and out of sight. I been getting right. I slid with the Crodies. I been on a flight. Pins in my pocket, 19 on my right. I been out of pocket, I had to get right. I pray to the Lord, yeah, I had to get right. Lord, please give me patience when I see them lie. I hope one day me and you see eye to eye. I hope one day me and you see eye to eye. We both know.
A couple things won't ever change. The common propaganda around my name is never strange. When does it get strange? When you start lying to your best friend about us doing things and hoping she ain't entertained. Or is it strange when the loving come with secrets in the games? And when the world unveil the curtains and all they laughing at's your pain. But does it change when we both reveal that both our mothers died and we still dealing with some pain and need someone to entertain? Or does it change when you break down in my arms and start crying and feeling like you alone? And I tell you everything's okay and I know I ain't running game. Even Munchie know my aims. Will you ever know my name and not just Tory from this fame? Will we ever talk about this? Will we ever console a game? Or will we keep on acting like I put you in danger and some pain? And when you hop back in the car with me, you knew everything was safe. Just please don't let these niggas make you change. We both know what happened that night and what I did, but it ain't what they saying. But when the feelings change, the pain start oozing from the heart and start cruising through the vein. Start leaking out your mouth when you hop on the live and talk live. It's oozing through your brain. Listen, we watched the man amazed, still granted from our plan phase. The potentials of being B&J, just watching from our fan base. I'm just trying to get back to the days when you would hop back on a jet, land in Miami for a span of days and stay with me. Back when I would do the same and land a plane from A to Z and pull up in your driveway in an AMG. When four would run up out the door and you would come outside looking gracefully, and I step out the car and CO2 embracing me. We both playing games with money, powers, and fames. But just tell me how it changed. Have your feelings rearranged? Or deep down are they the same? Cause I just wanna reconcile with ya, spend a while with ya, send some flowers, watch a smile hit ya. After Kellen do your hair, you send a wild picture. Then you calling me to come step out. Type of shit I like to do. Type of ways I like to move. All directions in my view. Still.